The launched pediatric wheelchair service program will improve functional mobility, independence, and meaningful participation of children living with disabilities in society through providing appropriate user-centered and equitable mobility assistive technology services.
Hope and pray is that this program grows in assisting children not only Southwest and Uganda, but with more support, we are hoping to have what we call mobile clinic.
Having in mind that Bethan Kids Uganda is one of the youngest Bethan Kids in the world, and they just started, and we would like to give them a hand of helping them to be able to, to come up with an AT program that will provide assistive assorted services to children.
In his remarks, Mbarara City Resident Commissioner Lieutenant Colonel James Mwesje hailed the program, which is targeting to distribute hundreds of high-standard wheelchairs within Mbarara Hospital Service Location. The wheelchairs were donated by Bethany Kids International, a Christian-based organization.
We need to appreciate the good things we get.
Rich men around, they are competing with the poor. Why don't the poor also compete with the rich?
Dr. Dennis Nyanzera, a consultant pediatrician at Mbarara Hospital who represented the hospital administrator, hailed the donors for the facilities, saying these will help to improve the lives of his children with long-term mobility problems. He urged the government to use the skilling program to help maintain the donated facilities and make more.
Let's stop fighting for the name. Let's fight for services now, okay? Let's leave the name and we say, please, we are building up this big workshop to make these chairs here. Whether it's a health center, I don't mind, so long as the chairs are made and they help people.
According to Mbarara Hospital spokesperson, Halson Kagure, Mbarara Hospital sees over 6 million patients from different districts, including those from the neighboring countries, namely Rwanda, Tanzania, and the DRC. Caroline Gomushabe, the Regional Human Rights Officer, Southwestern Region, said people with disabilities have a right to full enjoyment of human rights and full equality under the law.
When we talk about rights, they cut across. Every human being has equal human rights.
Once the equipment is available, the human resources I see here, however little they are or small, I believe they can make the name.
Some of the parents who received wheelchairs for their children hailed donors for the initiative. Story compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news in Mbarara City.